to all. Welcome to English time. Hope all of you fine at your home, isn't it? Today we are going to discuss the worksheet of the chapter The Selfish Giant. In previous class I told you, isn't it? Are you ready? Okay, all of you take your textbook. Open the worksheet. All of you take page number 46. All of you take page number 46. There is worksheet 3, The Selfish Giant. Can you see the page? In 46. In this chapter, we give importance to nouns, countable and uncountable nouns, isn't it? Did you understand what is countable nouns and uncountable nouns? In previous class, we discussed that, isn't it? Okay. Here is one activity. First one, circle the correct answer. We have to find it is countable or uncountable. Circle the correct answer. A. Information. Our information. Information. Is it countable or uncountable? Can you count information? No, we can't count information. So that is uncountable. You circle the uncountable. Okay. Then B. Electricity. Electricity. Can you count electricity? No, we can't count electricity. So that is uncountable nouns. Circle the uncountable. Okay. Third one, envelope. Envelope. Can you count the envelope? Yes, we can count the envelope. So that is countable. So round, circle the count. Then D, honesty. Honesty. Is it countable or uncountable? Honesty. It is uncountable, isn't it? Very good. Next one, E, fish. Count or uncount? Count or uncount? Yes, fish, we can count fish. So that is count. Circle the count. Then F, water. Can you count water? Can you count? No, we can't count water. So that is uncount. So circle the uncount. Then next one, furniture. Furniture. Can you count the furniture in your home? Yes, we can count the furnitures in our home. So that is count. Next one, juice. Can you count juice? No, we can't count juice. So that is uncount. Then orange. Orange. Can you count orange? Yes, we can count the orange. So that is count. Circle count. Then coffee. Last one, coffee. We already discussed that in previous class. Coffee. Is it countable or uncountable? Uncountable. So, circle uncount. Okay. Did you understand what is countable and what is uncountable nouns? Yes, very good. Okay, look at the second activity. Look at the second activity. Make at least 10 sentences by joining the parts that fit together. Make at least 10 sentences by joining the parts that fit together. We have to make some sentences. 10 sentences. At least 10 sentences. Can you do that? Okay, I will help you. There is some pictures. Can you identify that? Can you identify? There is a column given here. You have to write here. The sentences you can write here. I will help you to make the sentences. All of you listen carefully and look at the board. Okay. All of you listen carefully and look at the board and write it in your textbook. Okay. Here is, already here is an example. We would like some cheese. We would like some cheese. You have to connect this. Here is some examples given. Look at the page number 47. Word, some, wants, like, some, milk, sandwich, cheese, chocolate. There is some words. We have to make sentences with using these words. Okay. I will give the answers for you. Look at the board. Okay. A. We can write Sam wants a chocolate. Sam wants a chocolate. Sam wants a chocolate. Sam wants a chocolate. Next one we can write like this. Sam wants some cheese. Sam wants some cheese. Previous we told a chocolate. A chocolate. Here Sam wants some cheese. Some cheese. Then next we can write like this. Sam wants a sandwich. Sam wants a sandwich. Then Sam wants some milk. Sam wants some milk. Then how we can write? Oh yes, we would like a chocolate. We would like a chocolate. Then we would like a sandwich. We would like a sandwich. Then we would like some milk. Some milk. Then we would like some cheese. Okay, did you get that? Once more, I will read these all sentences for you. If you have any doubt, you can ask to me personally, okay? Sam wants a chocolate. Sam wants some cheese. Sam wants a sandwich. Sam wants some milk. We would like a chocolate. We would like a sandwich. We would like some milk. We would like some cheese. Did you get that? Like this, you can make more sentences. Okay. I think we finished the activities worksheet. Only three activities are here. Sorry, only two activities are here in this worksheet related with the chapter The Selfish Giant. Did you get that? Did you understand these answers? Okay, very good. Okay, my dears, now it's time to wind up over today's class. See you in next class. Have a nice day.